bleeding for my innocence. But the walls are thick, they will know I'm sick of it. No matter what I do, trying all the cheapest tricks, but the God in me always stops me dead and quick. I'm never getting through to me, my enemy and friend. Why do I gotta be so difficult to please? Why do I need all my weakest memories? Why can't I simply take a step, get on my knees, and wake up from this oh so vivid, realistic dream?